Ryan feels like shit now. So I'm gonna push through it, record it anyway. Because you can't accept me at my doodliest, you can't get me at my diddliest. Or is it the other way around? You can't accept me at my diddliest, you don't deserve me at my doodliest. I think that's what it is. Ned Flanders, Simpsons, circa 1990. All right. Yeah, that layer of projections, man. I'm getting all emotional about it. Feel nauseous. As soon as I became aware of it, I got flashes of all these people that were in the path of it. Including the last connection to Emily's. Nicole. Last girl, actually. Before the most recent, anyway, started falling in love with. And I guess I should throw my wife in there. Definitely Christina. Shouldn't have said her name. Whatever. Probably gonna have to try and make amends to them somehow. I need to get some spiritual counsel on that. I don't know how to do it. Or I don't want to do it. That's probably more accurate. Really, I could just write him a letter and say, sorry for judging you, and then list the judgments. They might not like that because some of them are probably accurate. But that's for them to decide, right? I think all of those relationships, except for Christina, could have worked had I not been judgmental. Or, at a minimum, had a better chance, for sure. You want to know what one of my resentments are, though? Is that out of all the women I've dated for longer than, say, a month or two, I think only two of them have ever said sorry to me for anything. Isn't that fucked up? I was always saying sorry for shit. That really bugs me. I don't know if that's a cultural thing or what. Denver Emily did it. She was probably the most honest person I dated. She wasn't even in recovery. I used to have this attitude that I'd only date people in recovery, you know, because I thought they were like working this super spiritual path or something. And then, you know, one by one they were all kind of crazy and not working the spiritual path. So I started dating the normies. And found out they're healthy, way healthier. Wants to go somewhere right there, doesn't it? Maybe just right there. I guess I could start writing the list out at least. Until I meet someone that knows what I'm talking about. I think that little guy wants to be turned up a little. Right? Something like that. I got 25 minutes. Does that mean I'm high maintenance? I wonder if I'm high maintenance. Judgment's gotta count for the good stuff too, though, right? What do I do with it? Nicole and the Mad Russian, they were the only two that I thought could keep up with me with the way I think. I think with Nicole, that's one of the reasons I broke up with her. Master in social work, right? All about people and psychology. Got a law degree. I was at a great school. I think that it was like 56th in the nation or something. But nonetheless, that's all learning about people too. Because you gotta learn how to read them when you're interviewing people or whatever. I just remember thinking she was equally as manipulative as me. And that kind of freaked me out. But that's a judgment, right? Like, what if I didn't have that judgment? two friends in my life that were with me no matter what. Calling them drunk, trying to get an Uber home. Saw me through the worst and best. And they were both Pisces. I think that has something to do with it. They're still my boys. All that nonsense. They're still my boys. They even hung out. Well, the one in Denver knew I had a warrant. He still fucking hung out with me. Employed me. Still wanted to go into business with me. I mean, I made him a ton of money. I'm sure that has something to do with it. But he still wants to go into business with me. You've been watching me fall down so many times. So maybe that is like what non-judgment looks like, you know? I call him the murder vegan. He's from LA, Long Beach. He's vegan. He's a Marine, train killer, but he's a firefighter in the Marines, or he was. So he's a murder vegan. Make this a smile somehow. How much time is that? A little more in there.
think so. It's like the Joker.
Mess around with that. I write down some judgments
that I owe amends for,
because I'm lame.